For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda.
December 29 will be a very special day for all Kapil Sharma fans when the second season of the Kapil Sharma show will be aired. Now, this show is known for its comic appeal along with a lot of other emotions as celebrity guests share some of their unforgettable and interesting incidents of their life. As Salman Khan is producing the show, he was the obvious choice as a guest. And so, Salman and his family will be present here where we see the trio Salman, Sohail and Arbaaz have a blast. But it was father Salim Khan who stole the thunder by revealing a story from their childhood when a kid, Ganesh, used to come to their house often. Salim Khan did not know who the child is, but later on he found out that he was the one who used to leak papers for Salman and Sohail. Shocking thought it was. Salim shared how he then beat the two of them. Now, this incident did make everyone present roll over laughing, and now we're all counting the days to watch this fun-packed and interesting episode. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.